that was one thing that I would always really like about you. You were hands-on, ambitious, and even when you passed on, I think you had so much that you still wanted to do. And I just want to say that you are such a powerful person, even in your absence. I still feel your presence in me, and I still see you live through other young people, including myself. I still see your dreams prosper and succeed through other young people who are driven as much as you were. And that's good to ban us with the evening and dig and talk also. And that's good to ban the evening also, man, when I actually day dig. Because you know how much I love my kids and how much you love them. They are going to miss you so dearly. Because I think that you were yourself. And I love you for that.